You want to know how to skyrocket your sugars? High intensity interval training. Yeah, weird, right? When you're doing a high intensity workout, something that's kind of actually scary, your body gets into fight or flight mode because you want to run away. That releases a whole bunch of sugars into your bloodstream, and you're then going to experience very high blood sugars. You're going to be exhausted and disastrous. If you do a high intensity workout, which I actually like, you must please follow it up with lower intensity cardio for at least 30 minutes afterwards. Check your sugars, of course, before, during, and after. However, you most likely will notice, as I did myself, that when I do a high intensity workout that's kind of scary because it's so hard, my sugars go through the roof. So sit your tushy back down on a bike and pedal for 30 minutes, and there you get your sugars back down to healthy ranges. You can always check out my website, feedadiabetic.com, for more tips like this one, or to check out my How to Feed a Diabetic program that is jam-packed with nutrition information to get you and your family back to healthy again.